device to measure very small resistance and voltages. So let us see the principle of potentiometer.
Steps, and that is why the word gradient is used. So
So if you change the length to L1, then K will be equal to V1 upon L1. If the length is L2, in the next instant, you change it, then K is equal to V2 upon L2. So, what is potential gradient? It is the potential difference per unit length. And for the equation, you can also write K is equal to I into rho into L. So, what do we find? That V is proportional to L. Okay? From this particular equation, K is constant. Therefore, V is proportional to L. This is the principle of potentiometer. So, what is the principle of potentiometer? Potential difference is directly proportional to the length of the wire. So, if this length is L1, the potential difference will be V1. If this length is L2, potential difference will be V2. So, let us repeat the principle of potentiometer. Potential difference is directly proportional to the length provided I, rho and A are